To the first question, the quantum of funds allocated under the Andhra Pradesh fiber grid project, Adhyaksha. The total project cost of this Andhra Pradesh fiber grid is dadapu 5,350 crores, Adhyaksha. Out of 5,350 crores, low, an amount released to the APSFL is 1,613 crores, and 1,613 crores has been released. Amount spent is 1,530 crores, still there is 83 crores available in that account. Deentlo, there is also a contribution from the central government, Adhyaksha. Part of the central government, which is broad-based network limited dwara, they had created this network. Dadapu 154 crores daka has been allocated part of this total project cost, Adhyaksha. The places at which these activities of the said fiber grid project are being implemented, dadapu out of 670 mandals, Adhyaksha, 658 mandals have been covered. And total connections, including the third question I'm answering, Adhyaksha, out of total connection in this project was about 1 crore connections, Adhyaksha. Out of 1 crore connections, we have created officially 8,44,000 connections. But I'm to believe that unofficially we have done 8,70,000 connections as of today, Adhyaksha.